Hello everyone, in this episode, finally the crimes that had been hidden by Yeon-suk began to be uncovered. No matter how smart he hide his crime will be exposed one way or another. In this episode, Yeon-suk caused Namjoon-jung to got involved in a small accident, so Namjoon-jung couldn't meet the hospital director. He was upset that Namjoon-jung was fine after that little accident. He was really crazy. He didn't feel guilty after hurting his own father. It seemed he had the heart to kill his father if the situation was desperate. In this scene, in the end, Namjoon was able to meet the hospital director without Yeon-suk knowing. The hospital director told Namjoon not to worry about what happened 5 years ago. The hospital director didn't know who it was from YJ Group who ordered him to stop Hyun-tae's autopsy. Because he only got order from Sang-guk. He thought that person from YJ Group was Namjoon, so he casually told Namjoon not to worry about what happened 5 years ago. Before the hospital director explained more to Namjoon, Sang-guk called the hospital director and told him not to tell anything to Namjoon. Namjoon still didn't understand the hospital director's statement. The hospital director realized that he had made a mistake. He said that Sang-guk was on behalf of the YJ Group sponsored the hospital and asked the hospital director to keep it a secret. That's what happened 5 years ago. Then the hospital director rushed away saying he had an appointment. This is where Man-suk's suspicion of Sang-guk and Yeon-suk crimes will begin to be uncovered. Okay everyone, that's the scene this time and thank you for watching my video.